A Holocaust survivor and former chair of the Holocaust and Human Rights Museum in Dallas has passed away at 79. Jack Belzacki Bell was the youngest member of Dallas's Holocaust survivor community. He was born in a work camp on the Polish-German border. After he and his parents were liberated, they waited on paperwork to immigrate to the U.S. Bell is the fourth local Holocaust survivor to die in the past 2 months.